He's gone! Huh? Where did he go? That rat! He just vanished! Or maybe the little spunk monkey found a way to slither through the bars in the window!
Clever, Bulnera. Very clever. You're trying to pull a fast one, aren't you? You think if you trick me into believing you slipped through the window, it'll distract me. You must be hiding somewhere, waiting to get the drop on me.
Not bad, Runt.
Quite cunning indeed for a miserable little shit. Bulnerev, come out wherever you are. You're so puny now, you could easily be hiding in that drawer over there.
Yeah, he's probably hiding in the bucket or the drawer. Or maybe he's actually hiding in that teddy bear by the wall.
Oh, where could he be? I've got a 1 in 3 chance.
And if at all possible, I'd like to get him with one swing. I'll crack open his infantile skull with this axe!
Decided you're tucking away in that tattered old teddy bear! But my second guess is this grandfather clock, the perfect hiding spot for a coward! I guess I was wrong!
Then maybe he's
hiding in this rusty bucket! But I... So you are in the bear! And how about the drawer? Where is he? He's gone! But how? There's no way he could have gotten out of here! The walls, floor, and ceiling are all stone. Even if they were 1 centimeter thick, Chariot couldn't break through. And those bars are too narrow for him. I saw it with my own eyes. This is insane. Where is he? Where did he go?
So, you were outsmarted by a toddler, huh?
What the?
Old man, Alessi. Huh?
What's going on here? The goldfish just disappeared!
The whole time, and use this mirror for camouflage! A kid could have figured out my plan, and you totally fell for it! I was worried that something so simple wasn't gonna work, but lucky for me, you're just as stupid as you were creepy! Doesn't matter if Chariot's stuck in his 2-year-old form, he can still skewer your face, dumbass!